No, but seriously, what's special about this? That's what I thought when touching the Mac trackpad for the first time. I was like, okay, there are the haptics, which sound amazing, and I can customize the level of clickiness in the settings. Maybe gestures, mission control with three fingers, swipe to switch desktops, pinch to zoom. Okay, it works. Maybe size? Look, it's enormous. All of these things added up, and yes, it's the best trackpad I've ever tried.